teachers. I miss seeing all of you, whether it's in class or just in the hallway. Your video made so many of our days, and so I hope that we can do the same for you. Thank you for trying to keep everything as close to normal as possible. Hope to see you all soon.
Hey teachers, we really appreciate you and all the work you've put in throughout this entire school year, and especially these last few weeks. We appreciate you guys.
Hi teachers, I miss you a lot. It's been tough just sitting at home on my computer. It's not the same as being face to face. I miss all the side conversations, I miss the tangents, I miss everything fun about school.
Hi, we just want to say thank you to all of our teachers at Harriton. We miss you and hope to be back soon.
Hi Harriton teachers, thank you so much for all that you do every single day to help us get through these hard times. I know that when we get back, we'll be stronger than ever.
Hi teachers, I hope you all are safe and we miss you and I can't wait to see you soon.
Hi Harriton teachers, thank you so much for continuing to support us and teach us things even though we're not in school right now, and these are some really difficult times, but I'm happy we're all kind of getting through it together.
Hey, I know it's not easy doing this, but you all are doing a great job, so keep up the good work.
Hey teachers, thank you for the past 4 years. Couldn't have been happier at any other school. I love Harriton so much, and you just made it such a better experience. And I hope I can see you soon.
Huge shout out to all of my teachers. Thank you guys so much for being there for me in the last couple of weeks. I really appreciate all of your help, and I hope that you guys are staying safe and healthy.
Hi, teachers.
We miss you guys.
Terrible Latin pronunciation.
And no good chemistry jokes. We'll see you soon.
Missing you.
Hey, teachers. Thanks for the support, and hopefully we'll see you all soon.
Something that I miss about Harriton is going to class and seeing everyone. I can't wait to come back and I'm really excited.
Thank you so much for being so dedicated and for keeping us motivated through this difficult time. We appreciate you so much.
Hi, Mr. Plump. I want to thank you for being such a great role model and teacher for me this year. I truly enjoyed every second I spent in your class, even if I said I didn't. I'm going to miss you next year and I'll make sure I come visit and see you.
I just want to say thank you to all of my teachers and everyone who isn't my teacher for your hard work. You guys are doing a lot to be flexible and make it easier for us.
Thank you.
Thanks, Harriton faculty.
Hey teachers, I just want to say thank you so much for working so hard to make online school learning work so well, and I hope you guys stay safe out there.
Thank you, teachers, for all of your help and understanding during this difficult time. I hope that all of you guys are doing well. Hopefully, we'll see you soon.
Hi, Harriton teachers. I just wanted to say thank you so much for continuing to teach us and support us during this really difficult time. And hopefully you guys and your families are all doing well. You guys are safe and healthy. And hopefully we get to be back at Harriton soon.
Hi teachers, I just wanted to say I'm very grateful for all that you guys have been doing during these hard times. And I can't wait to see you all at school very soon.
Hey Harriton teachers, I just want to say that I know you're all working really hard to make sure we're still learning. And for that, I'm so grateful. So hope everyone's doing well and stay healthy.
Hi teachers, thank you so much for teaching during this hard time. Stay healthy.
Dear teachers, thank you so much for the endless amount of love, kindness, support, patience, and hard work that goes into making sure school is still accessible to us while we stay at home. We appreciate it a lot and we miss you.
Thank you to the teachers who have been so understanding during this time and communicating well with us.
Without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Thank you so much for everything that you're doing to make sure that we can still learn during this difficult time. I hope you and your families are safe and doing well, and that soon we can all be back together again.
I'm thankful for the teachers of Harriton High School because they welcomed us into school even when we didn't want to be there.
Hi to all my teachers, I really miss seeing you all in the hallways and interacting with you, but this too shall pass.
Thank you so much for all your hard work and dedication at this time. We really appreciate it and we're so thankful for you. We miss you and stay safe.
Hi teachers! We miss you so much and are so grateful for all of the hard work you're doing so we can keep learning every day.
Thank you for being our support and our heroes.
We just want to say a huge thank you to all of you. You've been doing an amazing job, and we know it's been really challenging these last few weeks. We all miss you so much, and all your discussions, and your puns, and your jokes. You make learning really fun. We miss you, and we really hope to see you really soon.
I miss seeing you all around Harriton every day. Thank you for all the support you've been providing us, and I hope you're all doing well.
Hi, teachers. We miss you. We just wanted to say thank you for all the hard work that you guys have put in to make this as easy as possible for us.
Hi, Harriton staff. We miss you, too. I especially miss freezing in the physics hallway with Mrs. Govan.
What I miss most about Harriton teachers is definitely the friendly smiles that you get whenever you like first walk into the classroom, or like how supportive the teachers are if you had like a rough day.
Thank you for everything you've done and continue to do. We all miss you and appreciate you more than you know. I was somewhere in between with only two, just me and you. Not so many things we got to do, or places we got to do.